I see this scheme as a once in a career scheme, really, having the opportunity to work on this. Flood risk in the southwest of England is pretty prominent, sort of the natural topography, the sort of rainfall totals we get. We've already got a problem which we're trying to resolve, and yeah, with the impacts of climate change, it's only going to get worse with time, unfortunately. So we're trying to get ahead of the game.
So originally we were thinking of an earth embankment, a bog standard scheme, but we thought we could do something more impressive than that.
Yeah, so obviously where we've got flood defence projects, it's quite common just to see a flood defence wall or some kind of hard infrastructure being constructed. Obviously that kind of solution does exactly what it says on the tin. It's going to defend properties from flooding, but quite often for the other 364 days a year, it's stood there vacant, not doing anything and has no other use. So the real benefit of dual use is that it provides more than one potential benefit. It's not just protecting properties from flooding, it's providing an amphitheatre for the town to have its performance event space.
This here, I mean, is unbelievable. And it was the brainchild of, a gentleman from Jacobs who actually came up with the amphitheatre idea. And he deserves all the credit he can get. And I'd take my hat off to him if I had one on.
I think it's going to bring flood risk issues to the forefront a bit more, because people will see this and wonder what it is, and make them think about the flood risk issues.
It's improved what we had here, made it more usable, made it more interesting, made it more modern, and yet, you know, it's still classical at the same time. It's a very, very clever scheme, and it's very, very cleverly thought out, and I'm really proud that Sidmouth was chosen to put it in here.
So working with Jacobs, we've worked with them on many schemes, and this scheme has kind of really shown what's capable, what can be achieved, and what sort of unique sort of traits and talents that Jacobs has as an organisation.
I hope this will be an inspiration, not only for the likes of drainage engineers, but also people who are thinking of how public spaces should be planned and delivered in the future. A dual use approach should just be taken forwards for the future of our cities and our towns.